And just getting a cyst removed off my shoulder. Being on my shoulder for almost 10, 15 years. Finally got it removed off. Say it was because of when I used to wear my shoulder pads. I had one under my arm too that they took off. I fainted when I had that one taken off. But I'm all done now. Go Bearcats. Sam Houston, baby.